We're doing a couple things at DFA. One, we are presenting a slate of very diverse candidates. 70% of our candidates are candidates of color. Nearly 70% of our candidates are women candidates. And I think giving voters a choice of candidates that represent their values, their lived experiences, their diversity is a part of that. I think making sure that we're using tools to reach voters where they are and then the way that they respond is another way, right? We can't do it the same old way, TV ads. We are reaching voters where they are and we're talking to them about issues that matter to them in a way that they can respond to. And we're prioritizing those voters. And I will say that we've been doing this since our founding. This has been racial and social justice is a part of our founding and our mission. But this year in particular, hyper-focused on making sure Black and Brown voters are engaged and that they have candidates and issues that respond to their direct needs.